Okay. Now we are at 25 frames per second and quality is 20. And once again, we try it and see how it looks like. I realized then having the video not in full screen in 1080p, as I mean watching not in 1080p. If you make the screen smaller, like in YouTube, actually, it's quite sufficient. And now 25 frames per second, 20%. Not that bad, but no, it's okay. I want to say it's lag, but it's not. So Bandicam obviously is currently one of the best. Alright, good. Let's see what we have now.